to college in Arizona is going to cost a bit more in the coming year. In a unanimous vote, the Arizona Board of Regents were in favor of a tuition hike for U of A, ASU, and NAU. The increase will range between the three public universities. For residents, undergrad, and graduate students, you can expect a 1% to 4% increase. Out-of-state students are getting hit the hardest with a 7% increase. Resident hall rates and meal plans also going up in fiscal 2017, with increases varying by the universities.